U mestu sam talka. Skinula sam masku dok pričam, nema ljudi okolo, inače imam na licu. Obavezne u gradu, znači svuda je obavezna i napolju i unutra. Da znaju ovi antimaskeri, zaista više smorišem. Ove, čekam, imam ovde smeštaj preko, ja mislim kao surfinga, nisam sigurna, preko warm shower. Nisam sigurna odakle me čovjek zna, vidit ću. Ove, nego imam, probušla mi se guma, bukvalno pre minut, ova prednja. A na 2 km sam od te kuće njegovih roditelja. I onda se on javio i rekao da će doći po mene, mislim, nema potrebe, ja bih gurala, ali on hoće da ovaj dođe po mene, tako da sa deca čekamo, on se zove Pablo Nada, ako mu je to Nada ovaj, prezime, pošto Nada ovde znači ništa. Ovaj, sad ćemo da vidimo, evo prvi čuvanci idem u gost. On mene prati na Facebooku, ne znam, ovaj, kažem odakle kontakt, velu tvrdiću. Yeah, okay. I just want to record you. I love your camper. It's really nice. I love it. Oh, I'm dreaming about this. Hi.
Welcome.
Oh, thank you a lot. Okay, this is very heavy.
So, I don't know.
My name? It's difficult for you. Let's say Anna.
Anna,
it's okay. Short name. Snežana, okay. It's... Evo me, ovo je Pablova soba. Nada je njegovo srednje ime, ne zove se tako. On je inače putao po Srbiji biciklom i tad je čuo za mene. To je bilo pre jedno 3-4 godine kad sam radila u Kini. I onda me dodao na listu prijatelja i eto, tada me pratio i sad me pozvao. Super su ono, stvarno su gostoljubivi, super i pričamo i ove njegove devojka je Litvanka, ove, i upoznali su se putujući biciklima, ove, duga priča. Uglavnom on je sad u Litvani zbog iste koji pasoš i to, ove, i treba završiti svoju turu, ali evo, ostaću verovatno ovde neko vreme. I pozvana sam da idem s njima, ne znam, na planinu i tako. Treba da pričamo, da vidim, da odlučim, opet ću da menjam planove.
Pa imaju 4 mačke.
Bienvenido.
Znaši, da se pomoći.
Ajde, da hablamo. Ajde, gati.
Pa la velea de Valentina.
Permiso
negro.
Wow.
Do you like
barbecue?
Sure.
Sure.
Sure. Claro. Claro.
Sí.
Claro.
Sí.
Kao da nije bilo dosta onog roštilja još i pizza. I said just like it wasn't enough barbecue. We had pizza after all. Food.
Mucho.
No. Not too much big buildings, but a lot of green. Can you see a lot of forest, like trees?
Yeah, I see. And that's what I like.
It's something I like.
Yeah, it's really green city. Yeah, that's nice. And okay, just so orientation.
Orientation, north.
North.
South. East.
Yeah, so Andes.
Yeah.
And what is the name like of this monument? Do you know maybe?
But it's a virgin, I think.
Virgin? Yeah, it looks like.
Maybe Mary.
Yeah. Dakle, ljudi, ovaj, kad im se ispuni neka želja, jako bitno, dođu ovde i zahvale se devici. Ostaje poruku.
To accomplish the wish.
Oh, well, please, please.
Na mermernim pločicama. So, first they come here and ask for something, yeah?
Yeah, you come here to ask.
And then?
And when then that happens, it's successful, the wish.
They come.
You have to come. You have. You must come here, okay, because you're already. But if you're a religion person.
Yeah, yeah, I understand.
And you make one of these little things, and you put.
Yeah,
it.
And to show that you are thankful.
Well, 82, 87, but.
85, 205, 20.
93, but there's not too much old.
No.
I was expecting to find some, but there were more. Can you see? A lot of them just fall down with the earthquake.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Okay, can you explain what's that?
This is named Mote con Huesillo.
Mote?
Mote con Huesillo.
So con Huesillo.
Con Huesillo.
Con Huesillo.
So this is a national drink, a very national drink. It's when you are thirsty and also hungry. Because there is some cereal inside, and
oh, there's cereal. It's not corn.
And no, it's cereal.
Ah, okay.
And
oh, what's that?
It's actually wheat. This one, this is wheat.
Uh huh.
And this is juice, and this is a peach.
Peach. Yeah,
so
I see.
It's everything together. Is
with seed or no?
What?
A seed inside.
I think to so.
Oh,
think
okay.
Some
so
of them,
it
some
can
of
be.
Some of them are with something inside. We'll see.
Okay.
It's a surprise.
Okay, okay. So, to be careful when eat.
Enjoy it.
Okay. Thank you.
Churros.
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 Super
churros.
Super churros.
Super churros.
Cualquier
churro no da lo mismo.
Mire.
Ah, wow. Déjalo,
wow, they're cured. You see? It's good one. Yeah. Ow. Uh-huh. And now we
cut it,
huh?
But
he put something inside?
Yeah, that's another one, that's it.
The
sugar.
Yeah, you can take off the sugar.
No, I can eat sugar, but not.
Ciao, gracias.
Ciao. Oh, it is super sweet. Evo gradić talka, podne. Ja idem da nađem nešto u sportskoj prodavnici, prodavnici sportske outdoor opreme. Jastuk za spavanje, ovaj. Mi je otišao. Talka je inače prvi grad u kome se pojavio virus, prvi zabeležen slučaj ovde, u martu, i tad je bio prvi grad koji je stavljen u karantin. Pa jako je puno ljudi na ulicama, radni je dan. Inače, ovaj grad ima baš puno biciklističkih staza i baš se vozi bicikl. Svi gradovi imaju. Pričao mi je moj domaćin Pablo da je sve to građe izgrađeno pre 10 godina, da su biciklisti izvršili pritisak i da su tada ljudi masovno počeli da voze bicikle. I zaista ih ima jako puno. I staze su odlične. Odlični su ovi prelazi između staze i trotoara, odnosno biciklističke staze i ulice ili trotoara. Čak i ja sa natovarenim bisegama nemam nikakav problem kad vozim. Baš veliki, veliki broj staza svuda. Io necessito quanto
10
ok
e mil
e mio e jedan fast food ovde naručio sam taj combo jedan sa, to je znači taj hot dog kao kobasica, to je taj njihov kompleto sa paradajzom, sa začinima nekim, sa avokadom, malo ljuto i to sjede sa ovim pomfrijem. E sad, zanimljivo je što je ovdje kao i u svakom shopping mallu na posljednjem spratu sve za hranu, ali znači nema stolova, ukinuli su stolove, tako da morate da negdje stojite i da jedete, što znači da se nećete družiti i da nećete sedeti tu ovaj, blizu jednim drugima. Evo da vidimo što se ja naručila, kombo, evo to je kombo, italijano. Sa majonezom, paradajzom, avokadom. Sad vidim gdje ću da stanem da jedem. Ima tamo neki stolova. Ono, stojiš i čekaš da možeš da jedeš. Dobro, ja ću se izim dole kad ću jedem napad. Našla sam tu mjesto pored prozora, mislim nije ne sedim nego stojim, ali dobro, nema veze, evo se pogledam na planine i pojedem svoj italijano sandvič, odnosno kompleto sa ovim, kako se zove, Sprite potato. Oh, bože, ne mogu nekad zaista da se sjetim srpskih reči i neki Sprite iz mašine. Krenje nešto iskreno, ali što se radi. Ali ajde da vidimo ovdje. Pa da sam bila juče. Hola.
Hola, muñeca bien pegada arriba. Bien pegadita la muñeca. A medio nivel abajo la manito. Más bajito, amigo. Ahí va a caer.
Eso. Gracias. Evo jedna onako šarena raskrsnica potpuno. Sad će ga ima ovdje. Izašla sam iz centra, nisam ništa uspela da kupim. Ali nisam uspela nađem taj jastuk, ništa nema ovdje. Ovaj grad je inače svaki 25 godina ima veliki zemljotres, tako od prilike proporcionalno. I posljednji put kad je bio srušeno je pola grada i ima mnogo zgrada koje su i dalje u ruševinama. Ne isplati se da se one rekonstruišu, a niko za sad neće da ih kupi. Da tu gradi nešto drugo. Grad ima inače oko 250.000 stanovnika. Ima dva univerziteta, jedan nacionalni, vladin. Ovdje kupovano je valjda 4 univerziteta u Čileu, dva se nalaze ovdje. Ja sam napravila musaku, evo nešto liči musaka. Problem je, pošto njihove RR ne greju samo dozdo, ne greju dozdo. I said, it's problem because your stove is hitting only from below, yeah. Not from above. Ah, it looks good.
It looks good.
Yeah, I hope. And
so you want to learn how to prepare the chicken?
Yeah,
salad.
I want,
so
because I love it a lot.
I cut a little slice of onion.
Okay.
And after I put some salt in here.
Okay.
And I start like smash it.
Ah, okay, by
just by
hands.
Hand, just by
yeah,
hand, not too strong, just little.
Not to kill everything.
Yeah.
Just zato što je pravio super salatu ovaj, sa paradajzom i lukom, koja je fenomenalna. Typical salad, šopska salata, vi call it, šopska. Just slides of tomato,
yeah.
And onion slides, like fresh slides, and cheese, but our white cheese.
Okay, yeah, the cheese you told me, yes.
Yeah,
put some water just to wash the onion.
Ah.
Because I have to take out the salt now.
But how many salt you put?
I put 1 spoon for all these.
1 spoon for that. Yeah. Okay.
1 spoon for
all. Spoon small or big?
Big one.
Okay.
And now I take the salt.
Very interesting.
It's less strong.
Yeah.
It's more.
Yeah,
I mean, suitable to eat like raw. Now there is something that we have a difference with my family, because I used to eat the tomato with skin,
mm-hmm.
and here my
they
house,
peel.
They peel the tomato. Yeah,
I eat with skin also.
Yes.
We peel it only when we make juice.
Here we peel it always, the tomato.
You're good in kitchen.
I told you I work in a restaurant.
Yeah, you told me.
Not too much, like 6 months.
Yeah, that's enough to...
I told you, we don't have dinner here in Chile,
so we
don't used to eat so much. Just for a special occasion, like if it's a weekend, like Saturday, we have a barbecue. And just in that day, people eat a lot until we're late, but it's not common. Traditionally, the dinner is like doesn't exist in our culture, because it's we just have a kind of second breakfast, like an evening breakfast, but the same like breakfast. The difference is we don't have
coffee. Yeah, you told me that. Yeah.
Or even some people even have coffee in the oil. No. And that's it.
Okay. Good. Okay. Postojimo. Ovi musakicu, njihovu salaticu, sir koji liči na naš, ali nije dobar kao naš, tako da sve tu. Wow, stiže vino, stiže Coca-Cola. Vietnamese coffee.
That's
Vietnamese way of preparing coffee.
Yeah.
Ovo je, znači, oprašteno već sutra idem. Who lost his sneakers here?
Me.
Okay, take it.
Oh, Filo stiže.
Violina lana.
I have to taste it, is it good?
Cerveza lana?
Oh, vinito over
here. Yeah, sure.
Cerveza.
Okay, that's it. It's a bit salty, I don't like so much salt.
You want the maravilla.
Yeah,
this is.
That's only for
como se llama?
It's a bit salty.
Como se llama comida?
Como se llama?
Sí.
Moussaka.
Moussaka.
Moussaka. It's
¿qué lo que lleva?
From Balkans, Serbia, Bulgaria, Turquía,
países balcánicos, Serbia, Bulgaria, Turquía.
Plato típico?
Típico, yeah. We can prepare instead of meat, we can put eggplants. And then he's vegetarian.
Delicioso.
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 Carne, carne or?
Sí, carne.
Carne, but I couldn't find here only beef carne, so it's mixed.
No puedo encontrar carne.
No, ahí está.